Alright, what's up everyone? Hellmark Finder here, and today we're gonna be playing some more Akelenga Florat.
Ooh.
But yeah, today we're just gonna be playing some good old-fashioned multiplayer, and yep, we're gonna be playing it as the Firebug. But yeah, in Hellmark Station, yep, this map is definitely quite nice to play on. But I mean, to be fair, yep, I still get lost relatively fast when, you know, playing this map. Okay, hopefully my teammates are gonna be, you know, following me, because I kind of know where I'm going, but at the same time, yeah, not really. But yeah, today we're just gonna camp it out on the classic position, which is gonna be, you know, this one. Oh god. Yep, once you get the firebug next to a door, it's just GG for him. Yeah, sorry, Zeds. Rest in pepperonis. But yeah, I'm gonna be playing today with the Scorcher, and I'm just gonna be pairing it with, I know, some other cool-ass freaking weapon. Oh, I just got puked. Dude, the Scorcher in Beta 2, yeah, it's not, you know, the best thing to play, but it's definitely not the worst. Okay, I'm just getting, like, demolished left and right. But I do have a medic nade behind my ass. No, right here. A buffed one. Also a dead one. Oh, god. Oh, shit. He just, like, grabbed me through the freaking door. But, I mean, as I was saying, yeah, the Scorcher definitely requires a lot of precision. Because if you don't have aim with that weapon, it's pretty much pointless for the big Zeds. Wait, am I first on kills? Yep, I got like 55. And the support, I mean, he does have some decent kills. Okay, blot out of my way. That's what I thought. And we did it. Yep, thank Jesus, this trader is right near the camping spot. But yeah, just in case you guys don't know, this is the HRG Scorcher. And what does it do? Yep, a lot of damage. Nope, wants to skip the trader. Well, let's do that really quick. Dude, whenever someone initiates the skip trader, yeah, I just think someone's gonna get both kicked. Oh, and by the way, I did mess up something on my microphone, so if the sound is a little bit weird, yeah, don't worry, I'm gonna fix it for the next video. I mean, I don't even know if it is good for this one. Guess we shall see. Okay, I do hear an Edar right behind the door, so I'm just gonna go and quickly kill him. Oh, I actually got him, nice. I mean, I was just, like, killing him without cock and burn. Okay, more werewolves. Let's just throw a nade and Scorcher. Let's see what you're gonna be doing. Oh, god, he's standing still. Wait, did I miss him? I mean, he's dead anyway. But yeah, this is what I mean. Yep, this weapon needs precision. Because as you saw there, yep, I didn't have a clean shot on the Scrook. And yep, at the end, someone just took Mikel. Okay, what the hell is the Cedar doing? Not today, Madit. Well, dude, when this weapon comes into slow motion, it is extremely good. And I do mean extremely good. Okay, we got some EDARs from the back. Not sure if I actually got the kill there, because I didn't look. But yeah, I mean, for some reason, yeah, Tripwire or Saber, yeah, they're just making the firebug like one of the most viable perks in the freaking game. I mean, it can literally do everything, no? It's a big Z killer, it's a small Z killer, it's a crowd control perk. Yeah, it's literally everything, fam. Okay, I'm getting, like, slowly but surely whooped. But, I mean, to be fair, I was standing in the front lines. Oh, god, what's this? Did I just, like, bounce off the Scrook? Or should I say the Ooze? Okay, that was nice. Okay, shoot. God. Well then, cock and burn, time to sell you, and I'm just gonna get myself a good old-fashioned microwave. Yep, not a lot of people play with this thing, but I do find it very, very good. Dude, this map has obelisks, and yep, no one even uses those things. Wait, am I even going in the right direction? Because I don't think I am. Okay, this is gonna be bad. Okay, I think it's like here somewhere. Not sure though. Oh, that's a Scrook. Where did I even hatch? I can't. Oh, his head's like down below. Still got him though. Easy freaking clap. Dude, I actually don't even know where the hell that spot is, because I get just like so easily lost for some reason. Wait, is this it, or are we just like in the complete opposite, you know, neck of the woods? Yep, that's probably the case, but I mean, I do have the microwave and I am the firebug. So everything should be theoretically Gucci here. Oh, god. Yep, Molotovs, the best nades for little things. Yeah, I just don't even know where the hell we are currently. Okay, you know what, I'm just gonna do the obelisk for the freaking lols. The memes. Yep, I currently have 80 health and I can't heal. But I mean, does that matter? Probably not. Oh god. And that somehow just went through the Zed. Oh, this thing's cool for stairs up, and that's neither. I mean, a dead one though. Oh god. Yep, this obelisk definitely worth freaking while. Like, I'm just gonna have these stairs. But yeah, man, this just proves to show that, yep, you don't have to, like, camp it out on just one spot. Okay, screw, come on, just get the hell back. Where did I kill him? Nope, he's still here. Okay, let me scorcher his ass. Yep, and there he goes. In pepperonis, my dude. Boy. How did that miss? Okay, doesn't matter, let's just, I don't know, go back. But I mean, to be fair, there's like a lot of camping spots on this map. In that camping spot we were in currently, it's not that bad. It's actually one of the best, I think. How was this? Ooh, that was just satisfying. Oh, the camping spot's like right over here. No, oh, and here we got our friendly neighborhood support. Oh, I can get ammo from him, easy. Okay, can I snipe the bloat? Ooh. Easy. Yep, I'm proud of that freaking shot. Okay, so up the stairs and to the left. Well, then autofill and upgrade that and we should be kind of good to go. I hope. Okay, I'm just gonna go and throw in a follow me, because I think I know where the hell I'm going. Okay, I don't think they're lost. Nope, they're actually following. Nice. And yep, here we go, right back into the camping position. But yeah, man, the microwave gun. Yeah, this weapon is definitely underrated as hell. Okay, we got a quarter punt, and apparently my man's just, you know, dead. I mean, it's not bad. Oh, God, I mean, what the hell is the Scorcher even? Like, I didn't, like, see that one, because he was behind my freaking teammate. And now I can't see shit. Dude, they're just, like, dying like it's nothing. Okay, somehow I got the kill for the quarter pound, even though I just missed him. Yep, I take it back. Yep, the Scorcher is definitely quite good. I didn't even headshot him and he just, like, died. Is this Han? Okay, this Han on Earth. Why is it so easy, though? I mean, to be fair, we're just, like, playing on 3 players, but I mean, for 6, it's not even, you know, more difficult. It's like even easier. Okay, got a bunch of spooders. Let's just, I don't know, throw some scorchers right over there. Oh, we got a fidget. Okay, that somehow killed him. Don't think I headshot him though. Oh god. Was that a quarter pound? Nope, he's dead. Oh my god, man. Yep, this thing in slow motion, definitely one of the best weapons you're ever gonna have. I mean, to be fair, the Helios rifle is a bit more satisfying. But yeah, the Scorcher, I just don't even know what the hell they're thinking with these HRG weapons anymore, fam. Because if you have a support on the team, yep, ammunition doesn't become a problem. Oh, we got a Skrook. Okay, he's just like jumping left and right. Okay, there we go. Got the kill. Dude, this thing in slow motion, it's just so freaking good. You can just, like, shoot endlessly, pretty much. Okay, just imagine if there was, like, one more player and he was a commando. Yep, how easy that would be. Dude, they barely even scratched me this wave. And yep, that's how easy killing Floor 2 on Hell on Earth is nowadays. Easy. But yeah, for the boss, I don't actually recommend being the firebug, but I mean, this game's easy as is. Why not go for it? Okay, let's just throw all the money on the floor. Don't think anyone even needs it, because they just, like, threw it anyway. And let's just skip the trader. But yeah, man, if you stay here, whichever boss it's gonna be, it's gonna always come from that direction. Okay, which boss is it gonna be? Hans? Oh my god, Abomination! Yep, this is gonna be easy mode. I mean, even with a firebug, yep, this is gonna be a piss take, pretty much. Oh, there he is. My man. But does this actually do anything to him? Oh my god, support is like going ham at him. Okay, I'm kind of destroying his armor a little bit. Not by much though. Yep, this thing definitely not much for bo- oh, what are you here? Yep, man's just like sliding all around. Okay, I just need to like get away from him. Okay, throw some molotovs just to like burn them up. Here we go. But yeah, this is how easy the Abomination is. Yep, my man. Just walk straight. And if you run backwards, yep, it's pretty much a guaranteed win. Oh my god, man. Okay, I'm gonna throw, like, some fire on the floor so he's gonna get, like, burning damage. Oh, did he try to step on him? Kind of. Oh! Yep, they apparently fixed the abomination. Oh my god, man. Yep, hardest boss in the game. But yeah, anyway, this was pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did enjoy, then be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and see you guys next episode. Adios.